You're on.
Thank you. We must be very quick. Please stop typing or reading anything. Close your eyes. 15 seconds to think. What would you wish your kids, your children, or your grandchildren? 50 seconds. Okay, if someone has said maximize wealth, that's it, you are in a GDP-oriented world. If not, we have a problem. Because so far, we have tried just to maximize gross domestic product, and perhaps we made a big mistake. So far, this is what we did. Do we need a new idea of what progress means for our societies? If yes, we need to think about something different. And we need a definition of progress, we need a comparability and reliability of data, we need a global system to assess the quality of this data as we have for GDP. We have been working on these for years, but now it's time to move to action. And the Stiglitz Commission, you heard perhaps about that, and many other work done by the OECD where I came from, and many others now agree on few messages. First, we should focus on people's well-being, which is much more than GDP, it's much more than wealth, it's health, it's education, it's interpersonal relations, it's work, and so on and so forth. If we change our target from GDP to well-being, we'll change the world. But we need also to change how we measure the success of our societies. We need more collaboration between the public sector, the official statisticians, I'm part of them, and those who do something else. This GRI initiative is developing a lot of ideas on measuring new things. The first proposal of our council is to develop a measurement agenda to do that, in order to rebuild a new way of measuring progress. What do we need for that? We are building a global statistical portal on societal progress where people can understand what's going on in their own country and discuss using Wikipedia-style model. But we also developed an information charter. As Global Council, we think that we should push up the quality of data produced not just by official statisticians, but also by private sources. If we don't do that, we will just be bombarded by figures and the whole discussion will be killed. So we need to set up world standards that apply both to official statistics and non-official statistics. We must be transparent. Why is this project so important and how this proposal is unique? Because we want to harness the power of technology, help people to understand, to answer your question, okay, is my country going better or not? Should I vote for those who are doing the right policies or not? These are questions that are at the core of the democracy in the information age. This is relevant for both developed and developing countries and is addressing a real need. The question is, where are we going? And if we don't know where we want to go and where we are going, how can we choose the right policy and make the right decisions? We want to harness the collective intelligence. There are hundreds of initiatives around the world trying to work on that, especially at local level, where this is becoming a new model of governance in the information age. And finally, this is perhaps a new way of building a new model of governance, very linked to the global citizens' engagement and other things that we will discuss this here. What do we need? Well, we need, of course, a lot of things. From a statistical point of view, a lot of work is going on. So that is well covered. But we need new IT companies who can help in harnessing the power of technology to make people able to understand what we are talking about. Of course, we need funders because this is a global effort. We need opinion leaders like President Sarkozy, who decided to establish this commission led by Stiglitz, Sen, but many others are trying to do the same. Look at the Obama speech, and in particular the speech that he gave when he accepted the nomination to run for the Democratic Party. Finally, we need governments, because if they don't buy on this idea, this will not change. So I think that this is quite relevant for the world and also for each individual country. Thank you very much.
Okay, so if I get the thesis,